Wow, it's gone. Neo Connect is gone. Wait, wait. There is some things happening. And I think they are doing some different things. Okay, guys, I'm going to talk to you about Neo Connect. You know, I invested $150. I don't think, I think it's $150 on this ICO. And a little bit of history of this ICO, you deposited BTC in their account, and after a while, they put you in the queue, and then you didn't have to do anything. Then they said, okay, you have your tokens. This was the way that they handled the ICO. There was no problem with it, and everything went okay. But at the end of the ICO, they said, actually, we didn't sell everything, so we have to invest our own money into this platform. And then they disappeared. I thought, actually, $150 gone. But you know, this is the ICO game. That means you can lose all your money, or you can have your money 10 times, 20 times, depending if you have a good, if you have chosen a good ICO. But this is Neo Connect. They said that, and they had problem with their name because of Neo is also in coin with the price of, I think, $120. And maybe, they said that they have some problem with it. And now they have risen from dead. They said they're going to rebrand. They actually, did not lose touch with their followers, and they said, okay, we are coming back and we are going to do rebranding. And so many people say, yeah, this is like other rebrandings, and they disappear and then exit scam. But fortunately, they are back. Today, I have received information on their Neo Connect channel, that they are called Discover Coin. They are not Neo Connect anymore, and this token or this coin is ERC20. So they are going to give tokens to people who have registered and bought the tokens, and they are going to give them their tokens in ERC-20. You see, one of the things they did when you registered, you got, I think, two Neo Connect, and if somebody registered under you, this person got also two, and you get one. So this how it worked. But they say, actually, there are so many people misuse this this construction, and what they did, they registered only to get these two tokens, and they didn't do anything else. And they said, okay, we are not going to give these people tokens. The people who only bought the Neo Connect tokens at that time ICO, they are going to get ERC-20. Okay. So what are they going to do? They are going to, just let me go to their channel. It is not a lending platform anymore because of the all, they say, I don't know, is it an excuse or something? But they say that because of the regulation, we are going to be other thing than lending platform. We are not lending platform anymore. What are we? They said We are new platform, Discover Coin, Discover Signals, Discover Betting, Discover Mystery Box, I don't know what it is, and we will be burning tokens worth of 10% of our revenue every quarter. And many more exciting stuff on our roadmap. I haven't seen the roadmap. Maybe if I go to here, I see some roadmap that, no, they haven't done anything. It doesn't give the document. Okay, this is a new website. So Nail Connect is going to, it's now Discover Coin. When you go to their Telegram channel, they have the Google document form. So you go to this this is not the one. You go to this site. When you go to their Telegram, you just click here Google document form link, and then it brings you here. You go through it and you have to fill the information here: your email address, your username when you registered with NeoConnect, and your Ethereum wallet ERC20 wallet address, so that they can send your tokens to your wallet. And they said, remember, don't use the ERC, the wallet of the exchange, because if you do that, then maybe it's get lost. So only use my wallet or the other ERC-220. I think the one you can use is my Ethereum wallet, and there you can use also a MetaMask wallet. These two that I know, and maybe there are more. They haven't specified any, but anyway, they said only don't use the Ethereum wallet of your exchange. Okay, that was an update on this information on this NeoConnect, and is rising from death, and I'm really happy because now I get some tokens instead of getting nothing. Okay, I hope you are happy with it too, and I see you in the next video. Hit the notification bell, subscribe, and sayonara for now.